Hi, in this video I will present you with an update for the multiple sections plugin. In the description below, the first link will be the link to download this new version. Also, below it will be a link for the first version, the demo for the first version, where I explain all the features of this plugin, so that we don't have to repeat everything here. Basically, this plugin will help you create multiple sections with various parameters to control this process. So in this video, what is added to this plugin is the ability to clean the segments from unnecessary vertices. Now, unnecessary vertices are vertices that shared between segments, between neighboring segments that have zero angles between them. Now, we'll see how this works. So, I will select these here. I will choose the default is Z direction. So I will choose 40 centimeters for the spacing between the segments, between the sections, and let's say 10 sections. I will not weld the vertices, so I will not use this automatic welding. The cleaning needs welded vertices, so if weld is off, there will be no cleaning. So first I will click create sections. Now the sections are created. I will move them aside. They are placed in a group. To be able to see the vertices without going into sub-object level, I can use this option here. Now if I look from top, you can see here, for example, these straight segments here. In most cases, we want to get rid of these vertices. We just want the beginning and the end of the segments. And we have many unnecessary vertices on this object. Now, I will place an edit spline on top of this group just to count the number of vertices. Currently we have 3584. The vertices are not welded, so if I select one of the vertices here, you can see that we have two vertices on top of each other. So now I will repeat the process. I will choose weld. I will uncheck clean after welding. So now the vertices will be welded but not cleaned. The welding is happening now. Okay, and by the look at them, you can see that if nothing that like changed, but in fact that now the vertices are welded. So if I choose all the vertices, you can see that the number now is 1792 vertices. Now, let's try the same thing, but now weld and clean. Same settings. When the cleaning is done, you can see this message here, cleaning is done. So just by look at those sections, you can see here that the number is reduced from the top view. You can see here we don't have these unnecessary vertices. You can, and if I check the count, now it's 416 vertices. Okay. So why we need this clean here? Now this clean button works on splines created by this tool or any spline on the scene. What matters is that these splines must not have any modifiers applied to them. Now why we need this? In addition to using it with splines created in the scene, other than those created by the this tool here, sometimes when you create lots of segments, let's say you have a house, very complex scene, and if you create a large amount of segments, of sections, sorry, you might end up with hundreds of thousands of vertices. Now, if you use weld, the weld process can, like mentioned here, can take a long time. So sometimes you might not want to weld all the vertices and clean them all. Maybe you need a few segments. So you have this flexibility that to apply the cleaning on individual splines. I will try this tool here splines I will create here using the line tool. I will click and I will for example here, if I choose this and click clean, you can see that all these vertices here disappeared because the neighboring segments, they have a zero angle between them. The tool works on multiple splines. So I will select those two. Now they are cleaned. So again, please watch the demo video for the first version where I explain all the features here. But download the first link and install. And there is a notepad inside to teach you how to install the script and to uninstall it also, and to uninstall the old version if you are using the old version. And so if you like the video and the script, please press the like button, subscribe to the channel, and thank you for watching.